Hi, I'm Dr. Christina Han, dermatologist and medical director at XYON. If you've done any research on XYON, you may have come across topical finasteride as an option. What you may not know is that it is offered to both men and women. Today, we'll specifically talk about topical finasteride for women and hair loss in this demographic. What is topical finasteride? Topical finasteride refers to finasteride that has been compounded in a way that allows the medication to be applied directly to the skin. There are several benefits to this, ease of application and a potential reduction in side effects being the big two. For female patients, topical finasteride in particular can be a game changer. You may have heard of oral finasteride being utilized in men and really only reserved for women that are postmenopausal or have effective contraception. You may have also heard that women cannot touch finasteride. This is because of the effects of finasteride found in animal studies. We know that finasteride can interfere with the development of a healthy baby. This is believed to be due to the effects of finasteride on androgen levels. And while we want to impact androgen levels for hair loss, it can actually wreak havoc in the developing male baby fetus. The risk, unfortunately, still exists with topical finasteride, and topical finasteride should be still avoided in women that are pregnant, trying to get pregnant, or breastfeeding. But topical finasteride has been linked to lower systemic absorption of finasteride, making it a better option for women. Does topical finasteride actually work for women? The medical literature does seem to suggest that topical finasteride can be efficacious for women. But because androgens are less known to be a major causal factor for women in terms of their hair loss, the recommendation is typically to combine treatment with something like minoxidil as well. For example, a study shown with combination minoxidil plus finasteride topically outperformed finasteride alone. The pattern in the medical literature seems to suggest that women may need a higher dose of finasteride to achieve the same therapeutic benefit as men. Why does this matter? This matters likely because women will likely need more targeted delivery of the drug to the hair follicles. And XYON's gel technology with Siloxa System Gel may allow for more precise delivery whilst limiting the systemic absorption and potential for side effects. How do I know if topical finasteride is right for me? You can start by getting connected with one of our specialist physicians on the XYON Health platform at www.xyonhealth.com. First, we'll want to make sure that your diagnosis is correct before proper treatment can be customized for you. What are the side effects of topical finasteride for women? The side effects of topical finasteride for women are similar to those experienced by men. In general, available study data shows that in general, topical formulations of finasteride are well tolerated by patients, but possible side effects include localized skin irritation, including redness, flaking, and itching of the scalp, decreased sex drive, breast tenderness, depression, headache, menstrual irregularity, dizziness, increased body hair growth. These risks are thought to be lower with topical versus oral finasteride. That's it for topical finasteride for women. I hope you learned something new, and if you'd like to see more of this content, head to our library on xyonhealth.com or get connected with a specialist physician. Thank you so much for tuning in. See you next time.